Puerto Rico has some of the most beautiful beaches in the world, but some are safer than others. In this video, we'll be sharing our list of the top 5 safe beaches to visit in Puerto Rico, even in the winter. Welcome to RoadTales. We hope you enjoy this exploration of breathtaking beaches all around the Island of Enchantment. Puerto Rico has wonderful warm summer weather all year long. However, in the winter, the beaches can become dangerous due to strong currents and rip tides. The most popular hotels in San Juan are located near the beaches of Isla Verde and Condado. Unfortunately, in the winter, the North Shore beaches have really strong currents and powerful waves. For these reasons, we wanted to make a video to show you guys some beautiful beaches that you can safely visit in the winter in Puerto Rico. We're confident you can use this information to find the perfect beach for you in Puerto Rico in the winter. We had so much fun testing these beaches, and we're super excited to share them with you, so let's get started. First, an honorable mention goes to Playa Sucia in Cabo Rojo. This is Playa Sucia and the southernmost tip of Cabo Rojo. It's a beautiful landscape with a lighthouse and these amazing red cliffs. Playa Sucia gets an honorable mention because it has breathtaking scenery but can be a bit of a challenge to get to. This beach gets a 7 for safety because it has relatively calm waters, but there is still a small potential for riptides. Playa Sucia is a long crescent lined with mangrove trees. The mangroves provide excellent shade and there's enough space to really feel alone in nature. The water is full of seaweed and very murky, which I'm assuming is where the beach gets its name from. The Blue Cove is flanked on the left by impressive red cliffs, and on the right, you have a magnificent view of the Cabo Rojo Lighthouse. Before spending time on the beach, you could walk up to the lighthouse and enjoy the rugged landscape of tall cliffs and crashing waves. In order to drive to the small parking area near the Cabo Rojo Lighthouse, you have to brave some roads that are in terrible condition and seem to be getting worse every year. From there, you still have to hike about a third of a mile over muddy terrain to get to the beach. In our opinion, it's totally worth it to experience this unique and glorious landscape. But if you're looking to swim in clear, clean water, this might not be the best beach for that. Our West Coast honorable mention goes to the Balneario de Rincón and Playa Córcega. This is the Balneario de Rincón. It's a lovely, calm beach to spend the whole day because there are gazebos, boat rentals, and lots of nearby restaurants. The Balneario de Rincón is the safest beach to visit if you're already staying in Rincón. This beach is south to the famous surfing destinations of Domes and Sandy Beach. While Steps Beach and Domes Beach have truly breathtaking scenery, their surf is way too dangerous for swimming in the winter. By contrast, the Balneario de Rincón can have very calm waters and few waves, depending on the weather and the time of day. When we visited, we noticed that the beach is much calmer in the middle of the day, but at night some really strong waves roll in. If you see a lot of waves, it's generally not a good idea to go swimming. This is Playa Córcega. It's supposed to be the calmest beach in Rincón, and this is especially a great beach to visit if you're already staying in Rincón along the shoreline. In fact, Playa Córcega, which is basically a continuation of the Balneario de Rincón to the south, is protected from big waves by a long reef. If you're already staying in a hotel on Playa Córcega, it's a great beach for relaxing in the water. The Balneario de Rincón is pretty popular and has gazebos where you can enjoy a picnic. This beach is very easy to find and has a large free parking lot. The waters of this balneario are surprisingly clear and have great visibility, and you can even find some fish here. As far as beauty goes, this beach is not quite as pretty as its nearby neighbors, but it's a great place to have a relaxing swim. However, you can't beat the view of the sunset on these Rincón beaches. The sun sets right over the water, and at night you can admire the reflection of the moon in the ocean. The best thing about this beach is its proximity to amazing restaurants and hotels. You can easily find a hotel within walking distance of the Balneario de Rincón or Playa Córcega. Two of our favorites are Villa Cofresí and Coconut Palms Inn. Overall, Rincón is a wonderful place to stay all year long, with a super laid-back island vibe and beautiful landscapes. Now on to the official list. Number 5, Balneario El Escambrón.
This is Balneario Escambrón,
Not to be confused with the other beach behind the Normini, which is also called Escambrón. This is a great place to come and swim in the winter because this part of the beach is completely protected by rocks on both sides and in the back.
This is a great safe beach to visit if you're staying in San Juan and you're not renting a car. The swimming area is protected from waves and the water is very calm there, but the beaches to either side are not safe for swimming. Escambrón is very close to Condado and Old San Juan. It's a great destination for a beautiful long walk or a short Uber ride. We put this beach lower down on the list just because it's the most crowded beach we visited. A lot of local families bring their kids to play in the shallow part of the pool while they relax in hammocks or get their grill on. So it's a nice place to appreciate local culture. If you're interested in visiting underwater landscapes, you can have a wonderful morning of snorkeling here. The water is incredibly clear all year long and you can find many fish. In fact, this is where I found the weirdest animal I've ever seen, the ragged sea hare. Above the water, the rocky crags and nearby sea cliffs make for a very scenic walk. The Balneario has a bathroom, but currently the showers are turned off. There aren't really any dining options on the beach, but several restaurants can be found a short walk away. Also, there's a nearby park that you can enjoy with your kids. Number 4, Playa Buyé in Cabo Rojo.
This is Playa Buyé in Cabo Rojo. It's a beautiful, super calm beach, and it's a wonderful place to come and relax in the water.
Playa Buyé is famous for its glass-like calm waters. Although there aren't always lifeguards present, the waters feel very safe with hardly any currents. Playa Buyé is very easy to find, but after the parking lot fills up, parking can become a challenge. And on the weekends, the parking can overflow pretty early in the day because this beach is extremely popular with the locals. If you like a party vibe, you'd have a great time here. In the winter, the water quickly becomes murky, so this isn't the ideal place for snorkeling. The brightly colored beach houses and turquoise waters give a fun tropical feel to this place. Also, as a bonus, you can take a spectacular nature hike from Buyé to the otherworldly landscape of the Laguna Juaniquilla. If you're interested, you can find our video tour of the Laguna Juaniquilla in the link below. Number 3, Balneario La Monserrate in Luquillo.
This is Balneario La Monserrate. It's right to the east of the famous food kiosks in Luquillo. This beach is known for its calm turquoise waters, even though it is on the north coast. That's because an offshore coral reef blocks big waves from entering. However, please do be careful and always swim with a buddy.
Although this beach is located on the north shore and therefore has potential for riptides, it is protected by a large coral reef. This beach is officially open from Wednesday to Sunday, and on these days it has numerous lifeguards which make the beach feel especially safe. This beach can get crowded on the weekends, but it is spacious enough for you to find your own spot. The Balneario La Monserrate has a huge parking lot that only costs $2 to $4. There's a lovely short walk through palm groves to get to the beach. The water is clean but not very clear. You won't be able to see anything underwater, but usually there aren't many fish to be seen here anyway. Balneario La Monserrate forms a long white crescent contrasting with turquoise waters to the west and the lush greens of the rainforest to the east. The mature palm trees give wonderful shade, and you can smell the light fragrance of the pine trees on the breeze. This beach is popular because it's located very close to the rainforest and the kioscos of Luquillo. The beach has private showers and bathrooms that you can pay to use. Monserrate gets bonus points for having a bar right on the beach where you can order piña coladas and other tropical drinks. Number 2, Balneario Puerto Nuevo in Vega Baja.
This is Playa Puerto Nuevo. It's one of our favorite beaches to visit all year round, and it's especially a good choice in the winter because there's this lovely posita that's completely protected from the waves. This beach also has a huge, deeper section that's great for snorkeling, and you can often find sea turtles there. Also, the beach has bathrooms, showers, great parking, and places where you can rent boats, beach chairs, and umbrellas.
The number 2 spot goes to Balneario Puerto Nuevo in Vega Baja, just 45 minutes west of San Juan. This beach has two sides, a natural pool on the right and a deeper sandy beach on the left. The pocita, or natural pool, is shallow and perfectly safe even for children, so we rated it a 10 for safety. The beach to the left is relatively calm all year long, but there are only lifeguards during high season, so we gave it a 6. The two beaches averaged out to have a safety rating of 8. While Puerto Nuevo has quite an expansive shoreline, it's extremely popular and can get quite crowded on the weekends. If you're looking to mingle with locals or play beach volleyball, this beach has a fun party vibe that you'll enjoy. Puerto Nuevo is easy to find and has a large parking lot that is open all week long. The large beach has very clear water in the summer, but it has reduced visibility in the winter. There's a huge seagrass meadow on the left, so it's a great place to look for sea turtles. Playa Puerto Nuevo has truly stunning views. The rocky crags contrast beautifully with the bright white sand and brilliant turquoise water. The natural pool is sprinkled with pretty little waterfalls. As an added bonus, this beach has everything you could need for a fun day on the sand. Kayak rentals, bathrooms, free showers, and nearby restaurants. If you'd like to visit a similar beach with a more peaceful setting, and you don't need any amenities, we'd recommend visiting Playa La Esperanza in Manatí. Just like Puerto Nuevo, Playa La Esperanza has a natural pool protected from waves, and the water is actually very clear. To the left of the natural pool, the beach extends along a rugged shoreline with dark sand, a lovely place for a romantic walk. Playa La Esperanza is only open from Thursday to Sunday in the summer and Friday to Sunday in the winter. It's a lovely place to get away from the crowds and commune with nature. At our number one spot, we actually have a tie between two very different beaches. We'll start with the Playita del Condado, which is the best place in San Juan to go snorkeling. You might not expect to find such amazing biodiversity right in the middle of the city, but this area has been lovingly cared for by the biologists and citizen scientists of Estuario. As far as safety goes, if you stay within the swimming buoys and well to the left of the beach, you should have no problem with currents. You can easily walk to this beach from any hotel in Condado or Miramar, and if you want to drive here, there's a nearby parking lot on Ashford. If you're looking for a beach for a relaxing day on the sand, we wouldn't recommend this one because it's simply too small and crowded. The Playita del Condado is at the top of our list for people who want to see under the sea. Even though I've snorkeled here dozens of times, I always find something new and beautiful. For best visibility, try to go at low tide. If you're looking to spend an afternoon in an underwater paradise right in the city, this is the perfect beach for you. Two tips if you decide to get in the water at Playita del Condado. Number one, please do not wear sunscreen here, as it kills corals and the salt water will strip it off your skin within minutes anyway. Number two, if you do have the good fortune to encounter a manatee, make sure to give it space and not touch it, as they are protected endangered species. The Laguna del Condado is the best place in San Juan to go kayaking or paddleboarding, and there are rentals available at the Playita as well as on the other side of the lagoon. Right on the beach, there's a food kiosk where you can get fresh coconuts, and you'll probably encounter a tropical ice cream cart at some point. Numerous restaurants and hotels are just a block away. The Condado Lagoon is a spectacular urban ecosystem shining bright blue below the Miramar skyline. Underwater, a mermaid's heaven awaits you. Our other number one beach is Balneario de Boquerón in Cabo Rojo. This is Balneario Boquerón in Cabo Rojo. I love this beach because it's super long and you can totally find a space to enjoy the water with your family without getting too close to other people. And it's really also nice if you like to snorkel because there is a little reef over to that side. Over to the other side is really great for just bobbing around in the water. This is a great beach to visit in the winter because the water is super calm. You don't really feel any currents out there. Also, it's really nice for a long walk or even to make sandcastles. If what you're dreaming of is a pristine beach where you can bob around in the water and build sandcastles, the perfect safe beach for you is the Balneario de Boquerón in Cabo Rojo. This is the only beach on our list that got a 10 out of 10 for safety, because it has incredibly calm water and numerous lifeguards present all year long. One of the best things about Boquerón is that the beach is so expansive and uncrowded that you can really have an area all to yourself. It's also very easy to find and has a huge parking lot. The water here is incredibly calm and clean, with almost no waves. Although the visibility isn't superb, you can still see well enough to find some fish. There's even a small coral reef to the right of the beach with beautiful tree-like corals. The Balneario de Boquerón has bathrooms, showers, gazebos, a basketball and tennis court, and even a playground for kids. If you're dreaming of a calm, safe beach to spend a relaxing day with your family, the Balneario de Boquerón makes a wonderful day trip destination. Thank you so much for joining us on this exploration of the safest beaches in Puerto Rico. We had an amazing time researching these beaches, and we hope you find the information useful in planning your ultimate Puerto Rico vacation. Please make sure to hit subscribe so you won't miss any of our upcoming Puerto Rico travel guides. And wherever you find yourself, go out, live, explore, and make memories that will last a lifetime.